The next-gen update of The Witcher 3 introduces a fast travel point at Crow's Perch. Due to the game's peculiar design, the signpost becomes available only after the completion of the Bloody Baron storyline. Before that, we can see a peasant there, who spends his days trying to put up this post, and even sleeps next to it at night.